Semifinals on three. One, two, three.
Semifinals!
actually came together. We're like, oh, we don't want to, you know, lose it right here. You know, we want to go far, keep our season, keep on going. You know, try to play with each other one last time before we all graduate. So we just kept our composure, kept on fighting, didn't give up, and pushed.
So we just kind of pulled through one point at a time, fight every one point. First one of 15, first one of 20, first one of 25. So we kind of teach the kids to kind of have that pressure on them so that way they could see it and then believe it and then try to fight for that point. We're happy we're in the semifinals.